My name's Rowena Gates, and I'm a partner at Eng 3 Corporation with Hans Eng. The NanoVi device works by influencing cellular water, and we do this in order to support protein activity. And in the body, it's the proteins that do all the work and all the repair of damage.
NanoVi is great for performance recovery because it is designed to repair and to regenerate damages, faster regeneration, faster recovery, faster bouncing back and being back in game.
So I started using the NanoVi at Athletic Training Institute after a bone chip removal as well as a microfracture surgery that I had. The machine was in there. I started using it as part of my recovery protocol, and I recovered from that in half the time. I actually have been very fortunate in the sense that I've never been on the disabled list and haven't missed any time due to injuries, and I'm very grateful for that. It has to do with my recovery, the way I recover, and the way I train. And part of the way I recover is the NanoVi machine. And it is a huge reason why I've been able to be on the field day in and day out and compete. For those athletes out there that want to take their game to the next level, it's great for recovery, it's great for rehabbing, and it's great for just feeling good day in and day out without the general fatigue that comes with a season and performing every single day.
It optimizes performance, both mental and physical. It improves wellness and the overall sense of health and vitality.
My name is Janine Hill. I race for J2 Racing in an AMG Mercedes, an SP9 class, a VLN series in Germany. The NanoVi helps us to stay on track, sharp mind, sharp body.
It's simply a physiological fact that the harder you work, the harder you train, the more stress you put yourself under, which is a result of that, the more potential damage that's created. And you simply must have a mechanism to protect yourself from that and to drive regeneration and repair, and the NanoVi absolutely does that.
So I found out about the NanoVi from a couple teammates, Matthew Boyd and Nicholas Castellanos. I know Boyd's been using it for a few years now, and he's pretty religious with it, tells everybody about it. He basically forced me to come to his hotel room one night and use it, and I used it, and I slept like a baby, and I woke up the next morning feeling like $1 million. I love this thing. It's the only thing in the world I bring with me everywhere I go. Well, besides my toothbrush.